Peter, first of all, the news has only just come through. Can we ask you for your reaction to the vote?
Well, I think it's totally unacceptable because, of course, it now leaves the Bermondsey Party and the people of Bermondsey without any prospective Labour parliamentary candidate. And what, of course, will happen if Mrs. Thatcher suddenly calls a general election or the present MP, Bob Mellish, resigns? We'll have no Labour candidate to stand to fight for the interests of local people.
Once again, you...